Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 90. This is the Elementary Algebra, ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 90. It says if 2a minus 7 equals 3, then a equals what? And which one of the four options fit? So you can actually just start plugging the different options in for a and see when you would get 3 equals 3. And that would be the one. But the way you really want to do it is to solve it. So first, I want to get rid of the minus 7 on the left side of the equal sign. You can do anything you want in an equation as long as you do the same thing on both sides. So on the left side, I'm going to do plus 7 to get rid of this minus 7. And on the right side, I'll also do plus 7. So 2a minus 7 plus 7 is 2a. And on the right side, 3 plus 7 is 10. So I'm closer. But I want to know what a equals, not what 2 times a equals. So, again, I can do anything I want as long as I do the same on both sides. So on both sides, I will go divided by 2. That'll undo the 2a. So 2a over 2 is just a. 10 over 2 on the right reduces very nicely to 5. I have a equals 5, which is exactly option B. So the answer for this problem is option B.